Yeah. We're live in the building. The checkpoint.
We loaded.
Yours truly, Teeshow.
Yes. Mr. Reload It, we're inside. Checkpoint Live. Another Wednesday.
We go again.
Another segment of new music, unreleased.
I look forward to this, you know.
How much do you look forward to it,
Teeshow? I look forward to it where I don't do nothing else but this on a Wednesday.
Okay.
Like, I even make sure I don't listen to my normal playlist. I don't really listen to all my music I usually do.
Yeah.
So my ears are clean.
Okay.
It's ready.
Okay.
It's ready for the streets of the new music. You see me?
So what have you been listening to this week then?
Oh, this week, I can't lie. Drake. What's next? If he's listening right now, hey, Drake.
I said if he's listening right now, I saw that he was following the We Are Hub page. So obviously, big man, yeah. Shout us, innit? I know you have history around these sides, innit? So.
Yeah, man.
If you want to release new music.
Yeah, Drake's tape. Honestly, what's next touches me differently.
Yeah.
It just motivates me to get up. It's kind of inspirational for me, man. Like, Drake's the best.
You think so?
Yeah. What about you? What have you been listening up to?
I'll be real. I've been listening to A1 and J1 latest trends. Why? Why have I been listening to that? Because, yeah.
The remix.
It's coming. Is it out?
No, not yet.
Oh, it's coming. It's with coming. H. Okay. You know that's going top five?
Top five. I'm saying it will get a top one or two.
Ooh. Honestly, you think?
Honestly. We'll get a top one or two.
Fair. Talking about,
I feel like certain airs will hear it that didn't get a chance to hear it.
To hear it before. I mean, they're going to hit a new crowd. They're already streaming really, really well. They're brand new artists. We've never heard of them before.
Literally,
so you know what I'm saying? So
they're going to do crazy work.
That could be one of you, you know? And also, talking about top one or two, last week we had a top two with Paul the Messenger.
Yeah, Fly.
And Flat with Fly. And I'll be real. Big blessings to him because Rob Bruce is going to break his record live for the first time ever on Capital Extra. So this is what can happen. Do you know what I'm saying? This is the levels we're talking. Like, these are the caliber of things that can happen if you take this show serious. Because you know what I'm saying? Like, first ever play on Capital Extra. He can become a regular on Capital Extra. You know what I'm saying? So big up Rob Bruce every single time, and big up Paul the Messenger as well. Like,
yeah, man.
Real music always wins, man. Good music always wins.
And I'm telling you guys, thank you for sending. And let's start, man.
Yeah, let's start, man. Let's get
Let's start.
And let's get into the next one. What's the next one? Riddler, No Love. Riddler, No Love.
Let's go.
Gangway.
Yo,
scratch mixed in.
So fake and I ain't impressed. Love sitting on the fence, move right or get left. If money ain't your angle, bro, then your angle's bent. Look, the streets unruly, so I gotta step with it.
What? Fair enough.
Do you know what, yeah?
You gave that a unique one.
Do you know what, yeah? I feel like I had to stop it. I couldn't do it during because I want to hear every single thing he's saying.
I hear you.
Music. Let's get into it, Teeshow. I'm alive.
This is Riddler, No Love. I kind of knew this would bang, man. I had a feeling.
Gangway.
Riddler, say no more.
Yo,
scratch mixed in.
So fake and I ain't impressed. Love sitting on the fence, move right or get left. If money ain't your angle, bro, then your angle's bent. Look, the streets unruly, so I gotta step with it. I said the streets unruly, so I gotta step with it. I'll back all my bros like a spinal cord. Big man, would you really ride for yours? Can you love talk that greasy shit till that gets like a wheelie? And I ain't here for the convo. If it's on, let it beat like a bongo. And I'm setting up shop pronto. Car, I gotta go where the funds go. 3LD till it's LD3. Little bro got a bird and it's hurting me. Car, man won't see him till he's 30. But when he comes home, man, everything's 30. I be on my tiptoes, fucking on a stallion. Says I'm a dog, I don't know why she's catting them. And I be on the ends with Dav and them. I tell her roll true with her baddie friends.
I was so low, man, I had to find a way. And do fakes on me and then parted ways.
Hard.
That's my favorite so far.
Hard. hard.
That's my favorite so far. Shall I tell you what?
That is cold.
I can guarantee you his next song will be a banger.
That is cold. That's a great entry. If you've never done music before yet.
And that's your first song.
I'm going to search him. Listen, if you've never done music before yet. No, I don't even care. There's no rules. Listen, if you've never done music before yet, and that's your entry into the music scene,
amazing.
My brother.
Spot on.
I heard you shout out LD, and LD's in prison. So maybe he's from Brixton Hill. Maybe he's from Brixton South.
Maybe.
But listen, if you've never done music before, and that's your first tune, my brother, that's cold. Even if it's not your first tune. Oh, no, he's done music before. Okay. No, not really. Not really, he hasn't. Oh, this is his second tune, bro.
Second, that's good,
that's
man.
Good.
He's onto something, man.
Yeah, cold. All right, cool. I'm giving that a fucking 9, bro. That's hard. I like that a lot, bro.
Wavy.
And I don't know why I'm... I like it a lot, bro.
You're very happy.
Yeah, bro. Because that's good, bro. And he tried something different. Man, it was Nola. It was sang. It's not a sample.
Nah, hey.
You get what I'm saying? Nola. And he's rapping over that, bro. That's some real shit, bro. That's cold,
hey,
bro.
Hey, man. I've got to agree with you. I'm going to give that a 9 too.
Andy Lewin said he got released yesterday. He's only got 5 views. Brother, it's got 10k views and it got released 2 days ago. You thought you were funny, didn't you? You thought you were funny. You bust joke on this.
Andy, come on, Andy.
Come on, man. Stop trying to put guys down, man. A lie. Where's your music? Send your music. Let's hear you rap. Andy Lewin. Yeah? Dan's AJ said, I vibe, but I need more flows. Still hard. Yeah, I hear you.
Hard.
For a second tune, that's cold. Chris Leo. Big up, Chris Leo. Andy said 8. Oh, now you want to rate it, Andy. Get your head like Andy. Andy Murray.
All right, cool. Next one is 0710, Different Breed.
Jay Earl said, I heard a Lily Amber. See? And that's the one that knows music.
Oh, my name's Jay Earl. I know Lily Allen.
Bang him.
No, man, I done talking. I do the work and money have to talk. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed.
Yeah. Do you know what it is, though? The mix is dead. But this is hard. The mix is dead. But this is hard.
You know what? I was scared.
Yeah, because I didn't know where he was going to take it. But this is hard. Man said B-Tech OFB Loki. Get your head out of GRM daily, bro. Wake up. There's people that really do this.
0710, Different Breed.
Alex, check your Twitter DM. I can't, I'm live.
Share the link. Checkpoint live. Let's go.
Yes. You know, man, I done talking. I do the work and money at the top. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed. You know, man, I done talking. I do the work and money at the top. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed. You know me, a different breed.
Nobody knows I make this big up party drugs like Central C. I like the sound. Baby, get do it again, just will it. I say, baby, do it on doors or no, baby, just hop in the whip. I'm a fighter, leader, baby, don't you worry, anything's possible. Nowadays, everybody chasing that clout, I'm chasing that money. So, 10 at the party, got that gang, I'm doing them smoking moves. And now these niggas, they cap on their rocks, can't do it like me. Soon on top of the world with the baddest beat in the Maserati, yo. Man, I feel it. Bullet, get out the way, you snoring. With my kill it. Sibs and M, that's broski, yo. Stepped in a rock game, killing this shit. That pop, but you made that
I'm
way.
I'm gonna hear the chorus one more time.
No way, man, I'm doing this shit till I get that billy.
You get me?
Yeah, the mix is too dead.
Alright, where's the chorus, bro?
I think it's done.
You know, man, I done talking. I do the work and money every talk. Me not like them. You know me, a different breed.
You know,
I'll tell
them,
you what, yeah.
He's a freshie and I love it.
I get if some people don't like it.
Nah, I love him.
And I understand. However, guys, you guys like much worse. Some of the drill stuff you guys listen to is much worse.
It's much worse.
At least this guy has put some musical elements in this.
And this flows, there's a hook, there's a party element.
Exactly.
The beat is wavy.
Exactly.
And he's doing what he can do.
The only thing he can improve on is getting a better studio that he can record in.
Yeah, that mix was bad. I can't lie, yeah. There's so many comments and I'm going to read a lot of them.
No, but it's what I love. It's a mixed comment thing. Right, I love cool. it. Go on.
Right now, yeah. Share the link right now. We're having fun right now. Santan David said Desi thing. Shout out, Dave. DJ Coltman said, big up the mandem. This is hard. Love DJ Coltman. Hey. Official Dick Dr. D said the BVs. Yeah, the BVs were cool. When I done, talking. Hey, I'm a different breed.
Bro, you see how loud you go? Remember, I've got headphones.
Listen, fuck your headphones. Who cares about your ears, bro? We're here for 1 hour, bruv. What is it? LV said, the mixing though, man. Needs work. Did him dirty. I hear you.
I feel like, you know what's mad? I feel like people are learning about mixing here, you know?
Oh, listen to this. This is some information.
Go on.
LV said, it was recorded on his phone. Makes sense. Yeah, so that means, wait, hold on. He must have said that in the comments.
I mix on my ting, my phone. Yeah.
Oh.
Bro, man's got studio for you.
Bro, DMT show right now.
Man's got studio for you, bro.
Yeah. DMT show right now, bro. That's
I can't lie, you're onto something.
Definitely, bro. You can make bangers. You can just re-record that tune. If you've released that, yeah, delete it and come and re-record it.
Yeah. What are you going to give it out of 10?
Oh, do you know what? Because that's on the phone, because of the effort, because of everything, bro, that's my 9.5 of the day, you know.
All right, cool. Let me know what you think in the comments, what you're giving out of 10. And guys, when you're listening to the rhythms, I forgot to say this at the start, put some fire emojis, you know. When you're feeling the rhythm, then put some fire emojis. Go.
And if you're not?
If you're not, just do a little thumbs down.
Yeah, Tevin J said this is trash. Big up Tevin J though.
Bad vibes.
Yo, right about now, we got going into Fran Officer.
Rasim got that sauce in it. Support. Next thing you know, man, she off in her bra. Who be saying that she tap tap? Oh yeah, she tap tap. And then she let a nigga tap that. I don't mind. We have our flaws. You went IP if I'm backing off. I ain't gonna say I'm being honest. Come on, I promise I'm being honest. I put my all in you, but you're all in. I go, yo, don't be sorry, man, what you're asking. I go, you're darling. Forever dropping questions like an officer.
One thing though.
Yo.
It's not as great as
that. Not as great as the others, Humble and the others, but it's a vibe.
It's a vibe.
It's a vibe.
Yeah.
It's a vibe. But it's a summer. It's summer such filler. A summer series. Like, you can't listen to it in this stupid rain in this country right now.
Yeah.
You have to really, really listen to this on your way to Afro Nation. Like,
It'll literally be a filler type of song.
Yeah.
The vibe was there, however, it wasn't a hit.
Yeah.
I'm going to give it a 7.
A 7, yeah?
Because the production was there, the beat was nice, vocals was good, nothing bad to turn up with that, but it just wasn't hitting, you know?
It wasn't slapping like normally. Fran normally slaps us with the rhythm, like normally he just punches our face, you get it? Like, but this one I feel like was a... So, I'm going to go with a 6 because I know what Fran can do. Fran can give us 10s.
Yeah.
And he has given us a 10.
Yeah.
So yeah, big up Fran though.
Let us know what you guys think in the comments too. Don't be shy.
In the comments,
give us your opinions too.
Shell says 7.6. Shakina says 7. DJ Nolly said 8. Rose said 7.5. Chris said not my vibe. Ree said 6. There's a Russian name and he said brr. No, I'm not gonna do it. You Karim said 7. I'm not trying to get cancelled or nothing.
Hey.
But yeah.
Alright, cool. I can't lie, yeah. I went back to the emails to see, not emails, should I say, the form, yeah? To see if anyone else sent anything else new.
Yeah.
So I just downloaded a couple to add onto the list. Okay. Yeah? I just want to add before I play this one. I'm kind of excited to hear it.
Why? Because do you know who it is?
Not because of that, because I kind of saw a snippet on social media that they were shooting a video. So now it must mean the song's finished. So now I get to hear it as a final product. So now the next one we're gonna go with is Brother with Benzo.
Oh, it's the one.
I heard a snippet, it was looking crazy.
Pull up, skirt, Benzo. Click, click, click. up, skirt, benzo. Clip too long, extendo. I ain't tryna be in no friend zone, but we can still be friends though. But we can still be mates. Hide my mash in a secret place. Told my babe don't make no noise when we mash in that secret place. Feed the gang, put food on plates. Fill the tank, it's a 2-1 plate. Bust my bro with a 1-2 play, bro. Threw them boxes, he flew them crates. Feed the gang, put food on plates. Fill the tank, it's a 2-1 plate. Bust my bro with a 1-2 play, bro. Threw them boxes, he flew them crates. Swing it, I got this. Streets gone love when I drop this. Fling it, box it. Sweet one topping me topless. Swing it, I got this. Streets gone love when I drop this. Fling it, box it. Sweet one topping me topless. Pull up, skirt, benzo. Clip too long, extendo. I ain't tryna be in no friend zone, but we can still be friends though. But we can still be mates.
What you say? He should have turned them up.
What, the vocals?
Yeah. It needs to. I feel like it could be a bit more. But,
boom. I think it comes from the engineering.
Good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I feel like a lot of these situations are engineering, but this is a very, 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 very good song. I like this. The flow is nice.
Let's see the comments.
The flow is
nice.
The
comments is very interesting.
Andy says he needs turning up.
Okay.
DJ Knowledge says tune. Chris Leo said, Andy said I was expecting more. Tada said man's killing it with ease. Yeah, you see, I hear it. The flow, bro. Shell said he missed the target. LV said, I can't lie, he ain't spitting with the energy I expected. Yeah. MS said he should have chosen a better beat. Really?
The beat was cold, man.
The beat was really good. Louis Magnet said, Alex doesn't know what he's talking about.
Hey.
Louis Magnet.
Hey, let's not go into that, Alex.
Louis Magnet.
No, but you see, this is what I like. So even the artists can see the mixed feedback, so they can take that on.
Yeah.
Because some people like it, some people don't.
Yeah.
Some people saying the mix was poor, so that maybe it comes down to the engineering fixing it up.
A lot of these things do.
Exactly. Yeah. But that was, for me, I'm going to give that a nice 7, touching the 8.
Yeah.
I actually just like the vibe. I think it's very simple. We didn't try to do too much.
Yeah.
But I would be interested if it gets mixed down properly and gets engineered to another level. It could be crazy cold. I just saw in the comments quickly before we move on, where can you find the submission form?
Yeah.
Either on my page or link up page or Alex's page. It's a simple link in our bio and you can just simply submit. And
what's your Insta?
At official Teeshow.
Alex Bass. ALEXBASZ.
And obviously you know the link up one there. Yeah. We're going to go with Moss Talks Pro Tools.
Nonsense. Rose Johnson said, you lot are never going to get your time back. Don't worry, man. That's what we're here for, man.
Yeah. I mean, I've given life a long thought. Do I risk it all to wear Tom Ford while I'm on tour? I mean, of course, I'll take my fam. Couple months that I'll be gone for. Chase.
Shall I tell you why he's violating?
Why? Go on.
When I said, should I risk it all for a Tom Ford?
Yeah.
Bro, I'm going to go search online now and see the most expensive Tom Ford thing right now.
Now, Tom Ford is expensive, though. They got some expensive.
I
want
to know
shit.
What he's going to risk his whole life for. For a Tom Ford. It can't be the perfume because the perfume is 320.
Yeah.
If you type, no, that's probably their bestseller.
No. Tom Ford got suits that are worth like 10 bags.
He's not trying to get that though, bro. Yeah, he's a rapper.
True.
What the hell's going on?
It's true. What item was Tom Ford, innit?
It's the perfume.
It's the perfume.
It's, you know it's a perfume.
It's the perfume.
Exactly.
Good shout.
He's violating.
I hear you, man. Louis Magley said, Teeshow don't know anything either.
That's his boy. Louis, that's your boy. Look and it's you. All right.
Louis Magley, you're attracted to dumb boys.
Louis, that's your boy.
Hey, look
man.
At you. Teeshow doesn't know. Teeshow don't know shit. Waste man.
Hey,
I love this.
You guys can come with your comments. I know you're not going to listen to that. I know you're not going to download that.
Joe Flacco said, a waste of a cold beat. Healthy said, he said risk it all.
No, risk it all, bro.
Come on, man.
I'm sorry, that's the bar, Grad. But sadly, overall, my brother, it sounds like you was about to talk to me. Yeah. No, talk at me, shall I say. Then talk to
me. Didn't feel like a song.
Nah, man.
Nah.
I felt like I was...
The beat was good, though.
Yeah, I felt the like it was assembly.
All right, let's next one, man.
You can introduce him, my brother. All
right, cool. The next one we got, Les Suave. I can't see the full name, featuring... Chill. Okay. It's called Yike or Humble. Humble. Okay. 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 Yo, make sure you share the link. Big up, J.E. Okay.
Still pulling up at these functions, got these girls asking, who's this dude? Bro, medical enough for squares with a four. I never.
Hum that one for me. Hum that one for me.
Sorry, bro. I was a bit late with that one.
Louis Magnet, you're a hater. He said this already.
I don't know.
He's a hater. Yeah.
Still pulling up at these functions, got these girls asking, who's this dude? Bro, medical enough for squares with a thought, he invented a Rubik's Cube. I never do this on my lonelies with my codies, yeah, we're breezing through.
Come
next
on.
Year, we're doing rollies with a penthouse and the scenic views. They wanna talk about bags, so let's talk bag, have you seen these shoes? They wanna talk about rap, so let's talk rap, have you seen these tunes? Bro, got in my pack too loud, so studio's filling with fumes. I'm the roach from the concrete, can't you tell by the way man's boom? Last year, bagged me a trophy. Next year, tour with the Brodies. They heard what I do with a pen, got a target on my arm, and I barely wear stonies. I ain't never needed no clout, still the chillest about, put my pain in raps. Turn way man, I'm a problem, the way that we're loading, you think it's a whack?
They know what I'm on, I'm fearless. Tryna act like they compare. I wanna grab it, damn, baby. I'm putting on the top, I do this. Taking everything that's mine. I gotta say so much, no. I ain't saying humble no more.
Hard. Hard. What do you think? Because I feel like you were feeling it. And then
did
boom.
You?
Yeah, because you went.
I guess I was feeling where the beat was going.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to think of what I'm trying to say. Yeah, okay, cool. I get what they were trying to execute. Mm-hmm. I understand what they were trying to execute. Mm-hmm. I think the best way of executing it mm-hmm. would have probably been get a better female vocalist to mm-hmm. sing. Mm-hmm. And if she is going to sing, she should have gone first. Mm-hmm. If she doesn't go first for this type of song, because everyone's saying like beef, everyone's saying radio, everyone's saying all of this, that verse needs to be cut down to an 8-bar.
Mm-hmm.
And the reason for an 8-bar was 16, like not even a 16, no, like, was, like
that
12.
Was, that was about,
like 12 or 10. And reason for that, for me, I feel like that was going on for way too long. Mm-hmm. And I get.
The rapping?
Yeah, the rapping.
Okay.
Because for that type of vibe, honestly, I can't lie, the rapping needs to be in and out.
Okay, yeah.
And the singer's meant to take over the song.
I do hear that.
And that's what I'm trying to say. For what they're trying to execute, I get it, but yeah. I'll say get a better singer.
Yeah, yeah.
And she needs to lead it and he needs to follow.
Okay.
It felt like he was leading it and there's nothing wrong with that.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
But I don't feel like an actual rapper would do this unless they're trying to make a pop song.
Yeah, yeah, but okay, yeah.
So let the girl lead it.
Right,
that's just my opinion.
I personally didn't have an issue with the intro. I think the intro actually was very, very decent. It actually drew me into the tune because sometimes when I hear a girl singing straight away, I don't know if the rapper's going to be meaty. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes I just want to hear what he's about straight away. And
oh, wait, sorry to interrupt like you. Someone just said literally, and that, I think that's an important point.
What do you say?
Agreed. The beat needs to breathe. And I feel like if a girl led it, the beat would have breathed a lot more.
Oh, okay, fair.
Yeah,
I hear you.
Sorry, sir.
Louis Magnet said the girl smoked it, best one so far. N said got vibes, cold. Rose Johnson said the Muzungus will love this. We already know what that means. but nah, big up them. Listen, but at the end of the day,
it's a good execution. Though.
Yeah, I think the beat is unreal.
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
Mm-hmm.
J.E. again. Yeah, man.
Wonderful beat.
Yeah, big up Le Swave and big up J.E. Next one.
Ambush vibes. Yeah, I saw. Where did they get that from? Someone just said ambush. Oh, Rashid said ambush vibes.
Okay.
Rashid, that's a no-no.
Bashid, all he knows is Northwest, bro.
Just trying to push them through, innit?
It's like he's never left the country. He's like he never left the country, bro. He knows his Northwest London, bro.
Crop cycle. See, guys, if you know we don't have a show next week.
Hey, if we're not back next week, the corporation got to us. Listen, it's been fun. Right now, he's not smiling. He's pissed. So,
so next one, ZZ Bowl. We've hold it down.
Cool, let's go.
Let us know what you think in the comments.
Ransom got their sauce in it.
The mix, man.
No, but it's a good song, man.
Bro,
it's
stop song, this, man. I can't lie, song, man. Guys, I can't lie, man.
It's a good song.
I'm not going to like any song you do song. If the mix is poor. I'm not.
Nah,
it's
will.
Hurting
you
my
have.
Bro. My ears is hurting.
The tune that you like, the mix was shit.
Link Up has not given us no crap headphones, yeah.
Bro,
I can hear everything properly. Please, it's hurting my ear.
That tune that you liked was amazing,
bro. That was amazing.
You played Louis. You played Kai's tune. He's the young wolf guy.
So I played it.
Yeah, you played
okay,
it.
Good. Just
making. It was
sure.
The one with the bad mix.
Sorry, mate. So, you had a bad mix. I'm sorry.
Yeah. But yeah, nah. That's a good. I think that's a good rhythm, man. So
I couldn't hear it. I couldn't hear it, man.
I think it's a good rhythm. I think if you've been in studio enough, which Teeshow has, you would hear bad mixes. You hear raw songs all the time. Yeah. Sometimes he just sounds decent. And you know that once it's
mixed
properly.
No, the idea is nice. Yeah, the idea is nice.
If it's mixed properly.
Yeah, it will sound banging.
Yeah, exactly. So it's a good song. Mm. It's just, the mix doesn't take away.
Okay, what are you going to give out of 10?
Quality of the song.
What are you going to give out of 10, bro?
I'm giving it a 7.
All right, cool. I'm going to give it a 6.
Nah, cool.
All right. What we got I'm going to squeeze one more in. One more. Then, guys, could you help me in the comments pick your favorite one if you remember? For me...
not yet. Just play the song first.
I do have a favorite so far, but I would like to see you guys' favorites. But yeah, let's go into the next one. Darks with Clear Water.
Dax. Me and my bros on clear like water.
Splash, splash.
Came with a gang by hydro doors. Ay, ay, look at my life, don't you know my author? God on my side, can't you feel my aura? Can't you feel my aura? Yeah. Chelsea boy in my Chelsea boots. Them man finna got sauce, but I stepped in with juice. What a shame they're looking like.
Come on now. Yeah, Chris Leo said, how are you going to waste the last one on this?
FS99
said, dead thing, no energy.
Yeah, there was just no energy, broski. Yeah, man. Just no energy, man.
All right, cool, man. Yeah, man. Nah, it wasn't good enough.
All right, you know what? I'm going to close my eyes.
Do what?
I'm going to see if I could... Actually, you know what?
I'm going to do
a refresh thing on the emails really quickly.
And
quickly download one because I do not want to end on that note. So the person that just
Don't
sent
so
it...
Pedro.
Yeah, you just saw it. Don't So Don't Pedro. So Pedro.
Message
this
to
is
my...
your this is your chance, my bro.
Yes. You have to blow our mind, bro.
Yeah, because this is the last song of this show.
Yes.
If you didn't get your song played this one, I promise... Okay, wow, I promise... I'll try my best next show to play it, but
this one,
let's see if you can top my favorite so far.
Please.
Hey, I'm kind of glad you didn't pick up. I kind of just called to hear your voice, so Your voice recording was enough.
I got a question for my future wifey. Is it likely? Do you like me? It's unlikely. You will ever find somebody like me. There's nobody like me. Eh. There's nobody like me. There's nobody like me. There's nobody like me. Eh. I got a question for my future wifey. Is it likely? Do you like me? It's unlikely. You won't ever find somebody like me. There's nobody like me. Eh. There's nobody like me. There's nobody like me. There's nobody like me. I got a message from my future wifey. All the man them say I can't get you, but I get you. Do you get me? Cause I get you. God bless you. You looking like God just sent you. She my angel, no Gable. Perfect match like notes on me. And you know what I bring to the table. All 19 when I first met shorty. No, see Lil Green, can't forget you. When I smoke too much, I'm forgetful. Can't forget about the day when I met you. Black dress, hair red, red lipstick like Betty Boo. The music played, the bunda shit. Control that back like Bashman. Rave.
I'm sorry, bro, man.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, bro, man.
Yeah. Do you know what? I heard the potential, but it wasn't the one that I thought would blow up, man. What did you read just now?
Someone said I played my boy and thought we wouldn't know. I can't lie, best joke of the day.
100%.
Because that's not my boy. Best joke of the day.
He's 100% his boy. So. Hey, LV said it didn't save the show at all. Listen, let's pick the best one.
Bro, wait, before we move on, I just think they're probably gonna shag me for this, but you have the right rapping voice.
Yeah.
He has the right execution, you have the right conviction in your voice. However, the song topic or the topic you chose for this song was not great.
Was not correct.
Yeah. It just wasn't banging, bro.
But you're good. But you're good. Yeah. You're definitely, I would definitely invite you to studio.
Yeah. But it's that one there, nah. Yeah. I'm not a fan of
that single.
That message.
Yeah.
Message to my future wife. Scrap him, bruv. Mm. Don't worry about that, man.
Donso Pedro said, I appreciate the feedback. Big up, Donso.
Yeah. All right. Let's pick a favourite. Yeah, I kind of have one.
I've got mine as well.
It's who's
easy,
yours first?
It's easy this
first.
Week. I'm going for Riddler, no love.
I swear to God. Give me five. There we go. Yeah. All right, guys. This is the Checkpoint Live.
Yes.
Viewers truly, official Teeshow on all socials. Alex, Mr. Reload It.
Alex Bass, A-L-E-X-B-A-S-Z, or just type in Mr. Reload It, you know?
And we'll be back same time next week at 7 p.m.
7 p.m.
The song of today's show
is Riddler with No Love.
So don't forget to go and stream and follow him on all socials, and we out. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Gangway. Yo, scratch mixed in. So fake and I ain't impressed. Love sitting on the fence, move right or get left. If money ain't your angle, bro, then your angle's bent.